to also know your crush. Every puppeteer have a moment in the past where they decide that they will do this for their living. So do you have a like your moment you can tell us?
I will definitely tell you. You know, in the year 90, as I told you, right from my childhood, I have been into this art. One day, I was in my school and my class teacher came to me and said that, I was around in seventh grade, you can tell. And she told me that, please do perform the show, 5 minute show, because they knew that I'm the son of Mr. Ramdas Padhye. So then I came to my father and said, I want to perform. So he said, okay, you choose your character, you make your own character. So, I designed a Pink Panther character and I performed with it. And the surprise was that my father and my mother were the chief guest for that function. So it was a moment of surprise for me. And, everyone applauded and everyone liked the show. But, my father came to me and said, okay, now please don't get carried away by the applause. You need to really learn more and more. So like that was the kind of moment, very special for me, because I was performing in front of my guru, my father.
Totally. That's
kind of another moment that I can distinctly remember is it was in the year 1993. And we had done a very big full-length puppet play called A Good Night Baby Dino, based on a dinosaur family. And it was directed by one of India's biggest ad film guru called Mr. Bharat Dabolkar. And there were 100 puppets in that play. And me and my brother Parikshit were there in that play. And, the moment I performed one character, it was a black light puppet show. UV light puppet show, just like a Czech Republic, they have the black light puppets, So there I performed the puppet and I got my first applause. And I, in that very moment, I decided that no, I'm never going to leave the puppet, So that was the first moment, that you can tell me the first crush.
And that's true, that applause is.
The applause matters, the first moment. And that gives us so much immense joy to us, because, we give joy to people and they give joy to us. That's the whole point,